It's the end of the day with Ray. Hello, my friends. Okay, you know, we're on the week of challenges. So today's challenge for my friends of the Imaging Channel is to pick one of your vendors and then go look for an alternative to that vendor. And I know that sounds rough. You're saying, oh, Ray, we don't want to throw away these relationships we built with other vendors. I'm not telling you to throw away a relationship. What I'm telling you to do is to go look for an alternative to that relationship. Because, my friends, your customers and you yourself do not pay for relationships. What you pay for is desired outcomes. Your customers pay for desired outcomes, and so do you. Nobody's buying a relationship inside the Imaging Channel. The relationship is born from that desired outcome. But if we don't look in new places, if we don't explore the unknown, we're not going to realize if we can give our customers a better experience. Because we all know this for a fact. You could be the vendor with the greatest relationships in the world and lose to that new innovator who delivered your customer a better experience. And we don't want to be that. We don't want to lose our customers to a better experience, do we? Well, we're not going to know if there's a better experience out there unless we look. And we could be comfortable with current vendors and we can have great relationships with current vendors, but that shouldn't prevent us from exploring the unknown. We have, as an example, we have some ERP systems in the Imaging Channel that are decades old. Have we ever explored the alternative solutions to that? Have we ever explored alternative CRM solutions that are more modern? Have we ever explored alternatives to our supply business? Have we ever explored new players for our parts business? There's been a whole lot of disruptions in the supply business. Are we currently happy with our status quo environment, or should we be looking for alternative solutions? So challenge yourself and challenge your team. Let's look where we haven't looked before and let's explore the unknown. Because when we explore the unknown, we definitely find things that are new. I'll end my time with this. Status quo is the killer of all that'll be invented. Don't get stuck in status quo and have a fantastic evening.